So, this song, is a recap from yesterday. It's called You Got a P-O-K-E Life. And that actually is your guys' part. So, it goes like this. You got a P-O-K-E life. And then you guys go, I say that, and then you guys go, you gotta poke it, you gotta poke it, like that. So, you gotta P-O-K-E life. You gotta poke it,
you gotta poke it.
You gotta P-O-K-E life. Actually, let's change it. Make it like, poke it, yeah, you gotta poke it. Let's do that instead, okay? Poke it, poke it, yeah, you gotta poke it. So you gotta P-O-K-E life.
Poke, poke it, yeah, you gotta poke it.
You gotta P-O-K-E life.
Poke it, poke it, yeah, you gotta poke it.
Okay, you got it. So anytime I hear you, I say that, you guys say that back to me. All right. The first piece of advice is just fucking do it. It's not about the making, but just don't break the chain. Rocky wouldn't give up, he would go the distance. And there's a dog in Andy Anako's brain. You got a P-O-K-E life. You got a P-O-K-E life. Drop your phone from Yosemite Falls. Drop a bonfire from Yosemite Falls. Humans change humans. Second nature isn't fixed. Spoons are difficult. Spoons are terrifying. That's a very strange move. An unprecedented move. And that's a very strange move. And I don't know the rules of go. When someone got a cough, an Oregon Trail, you knew they were gonna die. That child you raised is gonna turn against you. Both Newton and Einstein were right. You gotta P-O-K-E life. Stop the rotten comments like bears eating garbage. Come on, that's my favorite line of the whole thing. Stop the rotten comments like bears eating garbage. Buy yourself some pink socks. It's not Sybil's fault that Scalia died. The TSA agent thought the cows were bombs. And that's a very strange move. An unprecedented move. And that's a very strange move. Minor third. Minor second. An unprecedented move. Whoa. You gotta be okay, Eli. Very good.